I figured with all the people terrorizing the poor Korox in Tears of the Kingdom, it would be fun to paint one and have him just sitting there, not exactly needing to be helped. He's fine. I'm good here. No thanks.